Hey, Jensen. The boss said you were on your way. You're gonna love Hangsha.
You've been there?
Used to live there. I spent 3, maybe 4 years working in the upper city, and most of my nights having fun in the lower one. You ready to go?
I thought I was. How long is this gonna take, Malik?
You mean the flight or the fun afterward? Don't worry, we'll be there before you know it. Climb in.
Jensen, you might want to get ready. The jewel of the Yangtze approaches.
Son of a bitch. I'm supposed to find answers in that.
Hey, twice the scum and half the space. Hang on, we're going in. The address you got off that Merc, Hangsha Court Gardens? It's a bit of a walk from here in the Yuzhou district, but I figured it might be best not to drop you too close.
In case Barrett only gave up the address, knowing I'd walk into another trap.
It's the kind of thing I'd do to an enemy. You want my advice? Just find out who lives there and get out.
Welcome to Hangsha, best city in the world. You have nothing like this in America, do you?
求求你了，你肯定有些灵体。
你这个人真犟。你信他说的吗
？I think bringing in Bell Tower to police the city is a great
Chinese bureaucracy.
Something in my apartment.
Sorry, pal. No one's allowed in right now.
I need to get something in my apartment. I don't care what. This is completely unacceptable. I need to get something in my apartment. I don't care what kind of operation is going on. Now let me in immediately.
Can't oblige you, ma'am. Now move along.
Move along before there's trouble.
You Bell Tower assholes are all the same. You don't have an answer to an honest question, so you start to threaten.
Get pushy, man. I'm running out of patience.
Wait,
Jaya, the team will continue.
You see what he said?
Hey, Jens. The boss. You're gonna...
You...
Used to live...
I thought I was.
I think bringing in Bell Tower to police the scene.
Bell Tower's got full of... apartment complex locked down.
I need to get something in my apartment. I don't...
see this in Google Fox.
Bell Tower's got the full apartment.
Wait, Jaya.
How dare you? Who are you?
Bell Tower is conducting an investigation in this building, sir. No admittance.
Malik, you might have been right about that trap. Hangsha Court Garden is under lockdown by Bell Tower associates.
Bell Tower? They're the police in Lower Hangsha, Jensen. They're under contract with the Chinese government. You think the Chinese...
I won't know anything until I get inside that penthouse.
Advice, stay away from the Yuzhao district. Bell Tower has something going on there.
Get out here!
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access granted.
What the hell is that? No way you got away. I know you're here.
Access granted.
Get word to Pritchard, Malik. The hacker who's been attacking us goes by the handle Windmill. Real name's Ari Van Bruggen. Belltower's been brought in to arrest him.
Arrest? Or get rid of?
Either way, he found out someone was gunning for him and took off. We need to find him.
There's a nightclub near where I dropped you called The Hive. It's notorious in black market circles. If this Dutchman is running, his first stop will be there.
I'll have a chat with the owner.
Jensen, figured you might want a heads up before you stroll into the Hive. The owner's name is Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name. Rumor is, he's tied to the Triads.
China's organized crime lords. How wonderful. Anyone else want a piece of this pie?
Thank you.
amazing view of the cityscape on the moon.
Buddy Les never pays to get here.
Is a member's only club, Lao Wai. Without a membership card, I can't let you in.
You telling me I gotta pay to get into this dive?
We've got a reputation to keep. Can't let just anyone get in here.
Just anyone with the money?
No pay, no play. You want in or not?
Maybe another time.
All right, your business. You come back and see me if you change your mind. Back. Price hasn't changed.
Here, take it.
Thank you, sir. Here is your membership card. Welcome to the Hive. I'm sure you will enjoy our establishment.
That's nice, but I already have it. You've got to be kidding me. The owner of the house. Right.
What can I get you?
I'm looking for Tong.
Everyone wants to talk to Tom. Check the VIP lounge upstairs.
You work here?
Yeah. You could say that.
Good. I need to see your boss.
Really? Well, I'm sorry, Guaido. Mr. Tong Zihong sees no one today.
Look, I didn't come halfway around the world to take no for an answer. Do us both a favor and tell me where he is.
Or what? You get mad and tear down a few walls with those enhancements of yours? This place isn't named the Hive for nothing. It's got plenty of worker bees come out of the paneling to stop you. What is it you think Mr. Tong do for you anyway?
I'm looking for someone. A cybersecurity specialist named Ari Van Bruggen. You know him?
Never heard of him. What'd he do? Steal your girl? Owe you money?
He had a job go bad, and now he's on the run from the people who hired him. But you knew that already, because a man like Mr. Tong doesn't hire idiots. And this is the first place people like Van Bruggen come when they need help. So stop wasting my time and take me to Tong.
You've got it backward, boy. You're wasting my time. Van Bruggen is minor league player. Tong knows who he is. He just don't care. He's got bigger things to worry about.
The people hunting Van Bruggen work on an international scale. If he's not on your radar yet, then Tong is way behind. I can help him catch up, but only if we pool our information.
Don't try to bullshit a bullshitter. Van Bruggen's only game in town. You know it, I know it, so of course Tong knows it. You can tell us nothing we don't already know. The only thing a guy like you get in China is a bullet in your thick skull. Do yourself a favor and run home while you still can.
Something tells me you don't think very highly of me, do you? So here's what you need to do about it. The sooner you let me in, the sooner Tong can kick me out of here, gone from your life forever. I'm gonna see him no matter what, so get it over with.
I won't deny it. Having you gone from my life is certainly an attractive offer. So let's make it simple. We got Van Bruggen hidden someplace safe, and you can stop worrying about him. What if I make you a deal? We only need Van Bruggen for a couple of jobs. After that, we got no use for him. So you come back in a month, and I personally show you where he is.
You'll say anything to get rid of me, won't you? There's no way Tong can hold on to Van Bruggen for long. Not with the kind of resources his enemies are throwing into the search. He'll be dead within a week, and Tong with him. Unless somebody, namely me, takes the heat off, and soon.
I wonder if you would say that if you knew the kind of heat the Dragon Queen gives off. But I won't refuse a gift horse when it's staring me in my mouth. Tong's office is downstairs. I'll radio the others to let you through. You see this? Panda, screw it up in the fourth. I'm just flushing my money down the pot.
Your Tong?
Hey, you only worked that out now. Guess you're not as sharp as you think. How about you tell me who you work for? Then I decide what I tell you about Van Bruggen.
Does the name Seraph Industries ring any bells?
Seraph Industries? Isn't that that American company stole all the headlines a while back? You're still in business?
Why wouldn't we be?
Check the news. Biotech corporations seem to be failing a lot these days, especially the ones who are making enhancements. Van Bruggen's in the Alice Garden pods, Capsule 301. Place is a rat hole, but it's useful sometimes. Make sure you leave him in the same shape you find him.
And if I don't?
Your call. But those implants of yours might look even more special on somebody else.
Malik, you were right. Tong is helping Van Bruggen. He stashed him in the Alice Garden pods.
Thought as much. A hacker who knows his way around corporate firewalls would make a valuable asset for the Triads. I'm at the pods myself, Jensen. Want me to run interference?
No. Don't put yourself at risk. I'm heading there now.
Hey. Leaving already, tough guy? Because you might want to go over to the bar and order yourself a drink before you do. Maybe Bobby will have something for you.
Bobby?
The bartender. The real bartender, that is.
Thanks. I just might check that out.
You do that.
You got a favorite poison?
I'll try the Slumdog.
On a budget, big player? The label might not look like much, but the taste is even worse. Enjoy. You got a favorite poison?
Looks like Tong's running a nice operation here.
You for hire? Because a suspicious man might not appreciate you asking.
A suspicious man might also wonder what kind of job gets handed off to strangers. But all right, I'll bite. What are you offering?
I got a problem I need solving. Trouble is, none of my usual guys are available. And this problem? It involves a woman. Someone who owes Tong Operation here some money. Getting it out of her is proving to be difficult. It's a dirty job, but it pays well. You interested?
Tell me more. I'm listening.
That's what I like to hear. This woman, Jaya, she's a broker. Highly competitive field in Hengsha. But without the right skills, her business wasn't doing so well. So we helped her out. Gave her a nice social enhancement upgrade chip so she could understand her clients' needs. Now, it's time to pay us what's due. But she says she won't.
So basically you want me to be your collector?
Yes. But it's not as simple as that. The girl's gone into hiding and thinks we won't find her. But she also took her phone and computer along to keep her business alive.
Not very smart. Assuming you've got the equipment to track those.
We don't exactly. But we know someone who does. And that's where you come in. Bao Tower set up a surveillance network around town. A series of relay antennas. I need you to hack them. 3 relays should be enough for us to access the database and triangulate Jaya's position.
Then I go get your money.
Exactly. The first relay is on the rooftop of a 4-story building in the Yu Zhao district. I assume you've got an info link and wayfinder package in those fancy orgs of yours? I'll upload the coordinates and then contact you once you've hacked in.
way. Do you know how to get to the...
Good job, Lao Wei. I see you found the first relay. Now hack it and turn off its security protocols.
Denied.
Access granted.
One down, two to go, my friend.
Access denied.
Thank you.
Access denied.
Sui? Huh. Xing the Ling Jian, but so. Because we all be a little cheap. Mayasama. Yo, you got. Can't you like Hen Xin Jing? Quiet. Hen quiet.
Access granted.
One down, two to go, my friend.
Access granted.
Good. Second relay is down. Only one remaining. Next one. Starting by English now. Have a look very soon. And I've got it. I am hiding a popular car hanging curtains in the shower. I'm still holding on it. Over there and just the mighty old.